Welcome to Jordan Lovin Daily.
We up in number 10, making the commitment. Making obtainable this. Organize. Commit to yourself. The passion you have put into play. Ask yourself, what do you know that to be able to commit to? That you cannot follow through? What kinds of expectations do you hold on other people? Setting yourself up for success means your goals need to be achievable. I graduated from Michigan State University in 1999. I've had multiple careers. After graduation, I lived in Vail, Colorado. Moved back to Michigan. I owned and sold a printing company. Moved to Miami Beach, Florida. Worked in retail for Target. Don't ask me about that. But it was a great learning experience. And then I became a real estate agent in Florida. That was another interesting experience. I moved back to Michigan in 2005, and I became a fitness trainer. In 2007, I wasn't making very much money. I had to get a job in corporate America. I got laid off in early 2009. And in June of 2009, I got married to my wonderful wife, Hillary Levin. In October of 2009, 10 years after searching for something that aligned with my passion, I started across the room field. I saw the green light and knew I was ready for my next journey. I made the commitment to myself, dedicated everything to making the GM thrive with a vibrant community and coaches. That also means that you will make mistakes along the way. It is how we grow and learn from those mistakes. These are lessons to learn and to find areas for improvement.
Thank you for listening. Please check out my website for more great content at jordanlovin.com.